When I was about 10, I had this clear vision that I wanted to be a rabbi.
I didn't want to wait anymore. I figured if I can't have the relationship I want to have to build a family, I will try to build it with children first.
A single female rabbi with children is one face of the Jewish community.
We don't get everything we want, but I'm blessed with more than I ever imagined I would be.